Bucket hat from the team US Sports Club or shop US versus them on Instagram. And it's in the Mamba edition. Because of this Mamba edition retail price, it was a handmade bucket hat. The reason why it's so expensive. It retail for $125. The material for this hat is handmade, like knit out of old different type of Laker jerseys. And pictures, I guess you want to say. You have Kobe Bryant's face right here. You have him, his hand right here. And you have more like designs right here. So on the inside of the bucket hat has like this brown like soft like fur, I guess you want to say. A quill, and inside of it has different pictures and players. Like I believe this one right here was a Paul Gasol one. And the size, I believe it only had two, it just came in this one size. This size right here. Now you can see B-roll shots of this Mamba edition shop US or team US sports club hat starting now.
Watch out, cause I'm here now and I'm staying. Claws out, this the fight that I've been craving. I know there's something inside of me, but it's been masked by fear and anxiety. But no more, I'ma break out of the chain. Let's go! I'm waking up, this ain't enough. All of my dreams were starting to rust, but I believe that I can adjust. Positive thoughts, I'm starting to trust. No.
So, I've seen this brand at my local sneaker events. And they do, it had an online one size. We know, have you cop anything from this shop, US versus them, or Team US Sports Club? If you have cop any clothing from them, let me know. And as well, did you also find them from Instagram, or did you just strictly find them from events? Let me know down below in the comment section. In this video, I'll put my clothing playlist with the info cards here or there. It's free to smash that like button and subscribe button. Peace out.
And they know that I won't surrender. So they fear me as a contender. When I fight, they always remember. Yeah. I will be known, I won't let go. I will not stop, I will be great. I will be known.